couple of days ago, one of the pioneers of British pop music, Jerry Marsden from Jerry and the Pacemakers, sadly passed away. And he was one of the greats of the British pop scene in the early 60s. Of course, he came from Liverpool, and Jerry and the Pacemakers were the Beatles' number one rivals. And for quite a while, Jerry and the Pacemakers actually were the number one band in Liverpool. So they really were a tremendous band. And Jerry was a tremendous character, tremendous performer. They were the first act in the UK charts to have three number ones. The first three singles went to number one.
Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah. And the song we're going to do today, it's not one of them. But I think they should have been. It's as good as any he did. It's a great song. He wrote himself, Jerry. This is Ferry Across the Mersey.
Life goes on day after day. Here I'll stay. Here I'll stay.